Wednesday at 10 on Eyewitness News. Skimming devices, billions stolen, fraud just a swipe away.
Relatively easy to make counterfeit cards with it.
Protecting your credit and debit cards. The I-Team investigates a lapse in security. Why more stores aren't ready for cards with chips.
We're not ready for that. And I'm like, oh, I have to swipe.
I'm Jason Knowles. The I-Team uncovers the latest concerns. What's causing the delays?
Wednesday at 10 on ABC 7 Eyewitness News.